yesterday's. Falling oaks. Acorn nut things. Foraging squirrels up ahead. From the red maple, we move to a paea and to the painted turtle. Evermore, upriver ho. Backup excavation equipment noises. Lots of jewel weed along the side. Your free poison ivy swab. Probably close to the point where the other side turns into a wall thing. Oh, look, it's another one of those stone things. This one, spotted salamander are able to actually survive around here. They were around at one time, at least. Yeah, this greater proximity to the river probably accounts for why there's less crap. This is beat up. There's that continuing trail. The pass downriver to Boston. A charming little spot. The river seems more turbid up here, it's hard to say. this is a bit quieter than the other location. It's like there are little quantum packs of users. Oh, there's some mess. This golden chipmunk too. Is there one of you humans gonna haul your crap away? Like someone made a half-hearted attempt to clean things. Yeah, it does look, it's got a more effluent-ish gas to it around here. Interesting. Riverside path seems to dissipate as well. Yeah, a lot of tangled stuff around here. Probably a good place for a salamander. Got to be doing its color change performance before long. Let's see if we see much evidence of it down here in the lowlands. It's like if the spots off river are remotely secluded, they get sloppy. Pretty narrow and shallow at this point. You can see sort of coloration of what might be laundry runoff or something. Let's take a closer look. It's a woodpecker drumming. Too bad, actually. Might just be the light. The drummer's not near far away.